오빤 강남 스타일. 강남 스타일. 오빤 강남 스타일.
She's been going Gangnam with us all week. It's World News Australia presenter Janice Petersen with this week's hottest topic.
Eye on Psy.
Yes, I'm back again. Thank you so much, Princess Ania and DJ Jay, for inviting me back. The Psy Watch continues as the Korean star behind the viral hit Gangnam Style performed for a packed house at a club in Sydney last night. Now, his appearance last night was his only performance outside of his X Factor and Sunrise promotions, which happened earlier in the week, which I'm sure a lot of you were watching. PopAsia's Livy was there last night and says it was an amazing performance. We'll have a report from Livy later on in the show, so make sure you keep it locked on SBS PopAsia. We also have a picture up on Facebook of Psy at his performance last night, so do yourself a favour and check it out. Maria says, OMG, it's Psy. Amy says, upper Gangnam style. And Renee says, that man has style. Well, by now you would have seen countless parodies made of Psy's Gangnam Style music video, including Eat Your Kimchi Style, very cute. But there's another video that's been making the rounds these last couple of days, and it features Australia's most favourite bear, the one and only Humphrey B. Bear.
Oh, so cute.
In this video, Humphrey B. Bear is doing Gangnam Style in front of the South Australian Parliament. So ooh, how about that?
That's a good one.
Definitely worth watching. I don't know if any politicians joined him. Maybe next week.
Or if a politician was actually in that suit.
Ooh.
Mystery.
Yeah, we can. Maybe you can put up on our Facebook who you think it might have been in the suit. Ooh. Was it you? Oh, what a week it's been, PopAsia's. Wow, it's been huge. Were you lucky enough to see Psy? Did you actually spot him in the flesh? Did you have a chance to even catch a little tiny glimpse of him? Well, if you did, let us know your Psy stories at facebook.com/SBS PopAsia and tweet us at SBS PopAsia. That again is facebook.com/SBS PopAsia or tweet us at SBS PopAsia. For me, it's been a hell of a week, a good few days in the studio here with you lovely folk. I don't know where Psy is at the moment.
Yeah, that's right. Sightings. Psy, where are you now? You know what, Janice? You're saying it's been fun having us here, but I'm just going to say it's been fun having you here.
Thank you.
All of the PopAsia's are watching us on Ustream at sbs.com.au/PopAsia. And as you were just mentioning all the sightings on Psy, we just got a chat box request.
Wow.
Can you please do the horsey dance one more time with us, Janice?
Oh, sure.
One more time.
Okay.
For everyone watching, Janice has got her own remix. Yeah. There you go. Janice Petersen, she's dubbed him Mr. Horsey Dance.
Yes, thank you very much. I mean, I don't really get to show that side of myself on the news. It's usually doom and gloom and serious, but it's been fun having fun with you guys.
Oh, it's been awesome, Janice. And what time can the PopAsia's see this other side of you tonight?
Oh, tune in at 6:30 p.m. and me and Anton will give you all the latest news.
That's right. And you know what, PopAsia's? Janice has a Facebook page, so maybe hit her up on there and maybe ask if she could probably do Gangnam for the news tonight.
Yes, ooh, please. Yeah, check it out. Janice Petersen, SBS.
What have I started? All right, PopAsia's, thank you again, Janice, for the full wrap-up of Psy's Aussie Adventures. Remember, you can also watch PopAsia TV this Sunday at 8:30 a.m. on SBS1.
SBS PopAsia, non-stop Asian pop.